There's trouble.
Oh, look at there.
No, here's trouble, Harry Rex.
Hi. You are?
Roark, meet Mr. Harry Rex Varner, the most effective, connected, morally compromised lawyer in the country.
Oh, Alan Roark, brilliant law student.
Do with me as you will.
Looking forward to it.
Okay.
Well, thought this might interest you. In assessing all murder trials, it seems that the insanity plea only makes up 1% overall.
And of the 1% of that number that resulted in acquittal, success rested almost wholly on the...
on the defending psychiatrist, regardless of the quality of psychological testimony. Yeah.
Shazam. She is brilliant.
She... that would be me?
Now, who else would she be?
See, she would be me.
She is saying that if I take this plea to trial, the verdict is going to hinge on whose shrink the jury finds more credible.
She would be correct.
She would.
So are you sure you don't need any help?
I do. I'm hiring. Right now. Me.
Roark, I am sure that I don't need any help. Thank you, though.
Okay. Well, I guess that would just have to be your loss then, huh? Nice to meet you, morally compromised.
Pleasure all mine, she. Got to love the Lord for making things like that. Sure you don't at least take a peek at a resume there, Lone Ranger? Not like you couldn't use the help.
No, I don't want to look at a resume, Harry Rex, because I have you.
You do?
Yeah, buddy. This is your chance to put aside your shady sources, your back alley deals, your greedy divorcees, and do some real law for a change. Miss Devana, in short, you now have the opportunity to work on a case that matters.
Let me get this straight. You want me to put aside my empty, soulless, shady, astonishingly lucrative divorcee practice, come work with you on an unwinnable, bleeding heart, lose all my friends, straight to the gas chamber case because it matters?
It is a novel idea, I know.
No way, never. Presumptuous little shit.
Good night, y'all.